All right, Michael, what brings you out here to Lumberton, Mississippi?
I want to jump out of a perfectly good airplane.
And why in the world would you want to do something crazy like that?
Because it's been on my bucket list and I'm just always wanted to do it.
Anything special about today?
I get to go jump with my girlfriend and her dad on Father's Day.
Right on.
They've been giving me all kind of hell today. It's been fun.
Good deal. You know how high we're going to be going up?
What did they say, 10?
14,000.
Awesome.
And how fast we're going to be screaming like little girls back to Earth?
Pretty damn fast, I think.
Like 120 miles an hour.
Awesome.
You don't seem very nervous.
Dude, I've been excited about doing this kind of stuff all the time, so.
Right on. There's a ride waiting on us down over there. You have any shout outs you want to say to friends or family before we go do this?
Happy Father's Day to Richard, my dad, Kirk William. Glad you're here, man. Love you. There! Yeah!
What you think, Michael?
I get it. I get this.
Help you up. So what do you want to say to people watching this right now?
Do it. It's the coolest thing. You'll want to do it every other, you'll want to do it every day. This is awesome.
Go ahead and thank Ben for saving your life.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, bro. Had a great time. That was
awesome.
Awesome.
Glad you had a great time. Welcome to skydiving.
Holy cow, man.